Thousands of angry rioters took to the streets in several cities this evening after viewing controversial satellite footage uncovered by PICUS. Detroit.
Nice detective work, Jensen. You ready to return to HQ?
Yeah. Let's hope Pritchard's found that frequency.
You said it. I got a message for you, Jensen, from Pritchard. He says he's not in the office.
Great. So what exactly am I supposed to do?
I don't know. He said you should check in with the boss.
I can just see them and Ty Young all gathered around their TV screens watching Elijah's live coverage of that.
This company prides itself on maintaining a safe environment and an ethical approach to research at all times. We invite critics and members of the UN to tour our facility.
I'd say Hugh Darrow is turning over in his grave, but he's alive.
Sheriff?
David's just stepped out for a moment, Mr. Jensen. But do come in. I've been hoping to meet you.
Mr. Darrow, I'm surprised you even know who I am.
David speaks very highly of you. He says that when it comes to detective work, you are like a dog with a bone. Have you found your scientists yet?
What else did David tell you?
Over the years, plenty. But today I'm here as a friend and fellow scientist. Things are getting quite turbulent out there, wouldn't you agree? So many people drunk on revolution. The United Nations being urged to intervene. And all because of the technology I created.
Things have come a long way since then.
Haven't they? And now my old friend David wants me to lead us to the promised land. He's asked me to invite members of the UN to Panchaya to convince them we don't need industry regulation.
Your geoengineering project in the Arctic Ocean.
The installation couldn't have been built without the assistance of augmented workers. And when it's finished, my little hole in the ocean is going to stop global warming. A lovely photo op, wouldn't you say?
If it works.
You mean, if it doesn't kill us all?
Adam? You're back. Can I speak to you outside? Get to the helipad, son. You're going back to Hengcha Island. Frank tracked down one of the GPLs.
Only one? Is it?
Sevchenko's. But Adam, we had to call in a favor of the DOD to do it.
Meaning, the conspirators probably know I'm coming.
Boss said we're heading back to Hengcha?
Pritchard tracks Sevchenko's GPL signal. If he's alive, there's a chance the rest of them are too.
That's a pretty big leap, Jensen.
We've been making big leaps for a while now.
Whatever you say. You ready to get going?
No time like the present. Let's get going.
Then hop in.
Bad news, Spy Boy.
Spy Boy?
Hengcha Traffic Control just revoked our clearance. We're being rerouted to another part of the city.
I don't like that. I suppose you can't just ignore them.
Yeah, right. Chinese government. I've got to comply.
Bravo Echo Echo 008, proceeding to designated coordinates.
What the hell?
We've got a Sam Luck on our tail.
Malik, we've got company.
I know, but the bird took some damage. Gonna need to patch it up before I can go.
I'll stay and cover you.
Negative! You need to get away from here and find Dr. Sevchenko. I'll be fine.
You'll be a sitting duck.
Maybe, maybe not. But this is your best chance to slip by them unnoticed, and you know it. So get out of here, Jensen.
like you hurt.
Just a scratch, spy boy. But I think... I think you're on your own now.
Farida.
Get some hell for me.
We've got company.
I know, but the bird took some damage. Gonna need to patch it up before I can go.
I'll stay and cover you.
Negative. You need to get away from here and find Dr. Savchenko. I'll be fine.
You'll be a sitting duck.
Maybe, maybe not. But this is your best chance to slip by them unnoticed, and you know it. So get out of here, Jensen.
Like you hurt.
Just a scratch, spy boy. But I think... I think you're on your own now.
Farida.
Give him hell for me.
Alec, we've got company.
I know, but the bird took some damage. Gonna need to patch it up before I can go.
I'll stay and cover you.
Negative. You need to get away from here and find Dr. Savchenko. I'll be fine.
You'll be a sitting duck.
Maybe, maybe not. But this is your best chance to slip by them unnoticed, and you know it. So get out of here, Jensen.
We've got company.
I know, but the bird took some damage. Gonna need to patch it up before I can go.
I'll stay and cover you.
Negative. You need to get away from here and find Dr. Savchenko. I'll be fine.
You'll be a sitting duck.
Maybe, maybe not. But this is your best chance to slip by them unnoticed, and you know it. So get out of here, Jensen.
We've got company.
I know, but the bird took some damage. Gonna need to patch it up before I can go.
I'll stay and cover you.
Negative. You need to get away from here and find Dr. Savchenko. I'll be fine.
You'll be a sitting duck.
Maybe, maybe not. But this is your best chance to slip by them unnoticed, and you know it. So get out of here, Jensen.
We've got company.
I know, but the bird took some damage. Gonna need to patch it up before I can go.
I'll stay and cover you.
Negative. You need to get away from here and find Dr. Savchenko. I'll be fine.
You'll be a sitting duck.
Maybe, maybe not. But this is your best chance to slip by them unnoticed, and you know it. So get out of here, Jensen. Jensen, the bird's fixed and I'm taking off. Now get on with the damned mission. And thanks, spy boy.
Thank you. Jensen, I've been monitoring comm activity around Hengsha. Bell Tower's looking for you. Hard.
I know. They ambushed us, Pritchard. Forced us to make an emergency landing. Malik barely got away in time.
But they're supposed to be...
the good guys?
Just give them a wide berth, Jensen. If they recognize you, they'll shoot. Jensen, it's Pritchard. Have you been watching the news?
Been a bit busy, Francis.
Jensen, the World Health Organization is advising all augmented patients to check in with Lim. There's a problem with biochip technology.
The glitches I've been experiencing.
We've all had them. So far, I can't determine why.
You heading to a clinic?
I'm running a few more tests. But since I can't exactly run them on you, and we don't know when you'll be back, you might not want to wait. Up to you.
拜托你停手啊！ 拜托你停手啊！
Hey, I know you. You're the one Bell Tower's looking for. I seen your picture.
You got the wrong guy.
What's it worth to you for me to think so? Be a simple thing for me to yell out. Maybe a few credits keep my mouth shut, huh?
How about I find some other way to keep it shut? Permanently.
That won't be necessary. I see now that you're much taller than the man they're looking for.
I thought you might see things that way. Now move it.
Darrow is going to hold some sort of surprise UN summit in Panchaya.
Really? All I know is guys on top of it.
Mr. Jensen, Hugh Darrow here. Please forgive this intrusion, but David assured me of your cooperation and discretion. I find myself in need of some assistance.
I'm listening.
A contact of mine, Meng Yao, is in Hengsha, waiting to fill you in. I'll upload her coordinates now.
Mr. Jensen, right? Thank you for your time. I am Meng Yao, an associate of Mr. Darrow's. I'm in charge of one of his divisions here in Hengsha. You'll come highly recommended.
Really?
Your boss described you as a most precious asset. Apparently, you are very efficient and always get the job done. We could definitely use a man like you for this operation.
Let's hope his confidence is well placed then.
Oh, I'm sure it is. Mr. Darrow doesn't trust just anyone. We need you to help us stop a group of terrorists who are threatening the Panchaya project. It is not an easy task. Are you sure you are up to it?
Okay, I'll help out.
Excellent. Here's the situation. It has come to our attention that these terrorists possess highly classified proprietary information about Panchaya. We've been able to convince them to sell it to one of our agents, a man named Lo Fei. The meeting is supposed to take place near the Alice Garden Pods in the Daigong District.
And you want me to crash this meeting?
Actually, there will not be a meeting. We are sending you alone to ensure Mr. Fei's safety. The terrorists will not be expecting that, and will have the information with them on a data chip. You have to neutralize all of the sellers and retrieve the chip so you can bring it to me.
I don't get it. If Fei set up the meeting, why risk sending me in his stead? Why doesn't he or even some of your other agents drop in on the sellers and take the chip?
Because Mr. Darrow wants an absolute guarantee that there will be no casualties. We will not play by their rules. We want them arrested and questioned, then properly prosecuted and sentenced. This will require stealth and efficiency. That's why a man with your particular skills will be indispensable.
Let's do this.
Ah, you buy or sell? I do it all. Look at a computer and see for yourself. I will be right here. Oh, best. Come back any time. Thank you.
枪声。
You must get that chip back, Mr. Jensen.
I got the chip. The sellers are out cold.
Excellent work. Seems Mr. Darrow was right to trust you. We will send people to take care of the terrorists. Could I see the chip?
How about you tell me what's on it first?
Blackmail, Mr. Jensen? Don't waste your time. I won't tell you anything. Besides, there are stones better left unturned. Might as well just give me the chip and leave it at that.
All right, take it.
Trust me, it's better like this anyway. You've done a great job. I thank you on Mr. Darrow's behalf. Even though this was a favor for Mr. Darrow, he believes you should be duly rewarded. Here is a payment in credits. I'm sure Mr. Darrow will wish to congratulate you himself. Expect to hear from him soon.
Seems David has a flair for choosing his people, Mr. Jensen. You have done me a great service today.
Glad I could help. I just wish I knew what this was all about.
You never know, Mr. Jensen. One day, you just might.
from outside funding, and that outside funding can only come from one place. Illuminati. Why? This is the chance. Start inserting these chips inside of you so that they'll be able to track your every move via satellite. Do the math, you click. This has always been a crucial element to the execution of the master plan. And now the master plan is fucking upon us. This one couldn't be laid out any simpler for you, followers.
Thank you. Situation is This is just a wave and not a prelude to the depopulation plan shifting into full gear.
Perhaps they feared what might happen once the hostage situation at Seraph Industries resolved. Regardless, several violent skirmishes did break out, but no serious injuries were reported. This is Eliza Kassam, reporting to you live from Pikus.
That's far enough, Guaylo. Have we met? Because I'm sure I'd remember the man who got most of Hengshaw biting its own tail to find him. A lot of Bell Tower heavies looking for you. Any reason I don't just turn you over?
Yeah. Vasily Shevchenko.
Never touch the stuff.
You're wearing his arm. GPL device inside it. Let me straight to you.
Scavenged tech. Get you every time. Wrong woman, Danduna, you hear? Sorry to say, the man I got this from wasn't in a position to complain. Bell Tower gave us his corpse a few weeks ago.
Bell Tower? Not Tai Young?
Tai Young's not the one grabbing people off my streets and giving me choice arg, so I closed my eyes.
Shevchenko had four other scientists with him.
I'm not wearing any of them. So maybe they're still alive, and maybe I help you out with this.
Go on.
Bell Tower keeps two ships in port. They think nobody notices, but I keep an eye. Every couple of days, one of them loads up in the middle of the night and sails out.
Heading where?
A wise man doesn't ask. I just know the Hazen Su pulls out tonight. And where she make port, I bet you find your scientists.
Not to look a gift horse in the mouth or anything, Tong. But why exactly are you telling me this?
Bell Tower been a pain in my ass too long. I think you give them major pain back, plus interest. So, just outside this office, at the far end of the parking lot, level 2, there's a door. It leads to sewers near the port. Not a very pleasant walk, but hey, this is Hengshaw.
Bell Tower runs tight security. How do you expect me to get on their ship?
One of my boys will leave a package inside a locker for you in an equipment shed. You find it, we talk, and I tell you what to do next.
I'll be waiting with bated breath, I'm sure.
You buy or sell? I do it all. Look at a computer and see for yourself. I will be right here. Bestie, Tom. Come back anytime.